This is Pastor Herb Rivas at North Jacks, and I wanted to give you a little update about how things are going to look tomorrow, Sunday, July the 12th. We're going to have to take a step back, and when you arrive tomorrow, you're going to notice everything looks like it did the very first Sunday we came back for an in-person worship service. Every other pew is going to be taped off. We're going to ask you to please put 6 feet between your family and the other person or the other family. The doors are going to open at 8:30 sharp. There is no need to get here any earlier than 8:30, but the doors will open at 8:30 for the 9 o'clock service, and they're going to remain open. We will have a 9 o'clock service. We will have the 10:45 service, but here's especially something I got to tell you about and wish didn't have to, is we're not going to be able to have an in-person vacation Bible school this year because of the spike of coronavirus cases here in the city of Jacksonville and even in the surrounding counties. We want your kids to be safe, and we want to be able to continue to have in-person worship services on Sunday. And so this is the way it's going to be. This coming week, we're going to have a virtual vacation Bible school. We'll be broadcasting the vacation Bible school from North Jacksonville Baptist Church. Your children will be able to participate at home, and we're going to give you all the details tomorrow, July the 12th. So let me wrap it up. Tomorrow, July the 12th, everything's going to look like it did the first Sunday we had an in-person service. VBS this year is going to be a virtual VBS. One other thing, people are being encouraged to wear masks when they're indoors. That's a personal choice. We want to encourage you, if you feel comfortable wearing a mask, to wear a mask. If you say you do not feel comfortable, we're going to ask you to make an extra effort to make sure you keep 6 feet between you and everyone else. And also, even though we love to fellowship, as soon as the service is over, whether it's the 9 o'clock service or whether it's the 10:45 service, we need you to immediately exit the building. God bless you. We're going to continue to get through this. Sometimes we have to take a step back, but we're always going to be looking forward to taking that step forward. God bless you and stay safe.